Morning guys, I'm back with another video. Yeah, I'm in CEX. I went to British Art Foundation and they had this box here. I will go back and pick that up. So yeah, it was brand new, factory sealed. Welcome CEX first. Let's have a look in CEX. Yeah, apologize with loud music. So yeah, quite loud music, so apologize for that. I'm gonna stop. Gonna take it there. We have the double drum film, the killing machine. Okay, not seen. King Kong there, already got King Kong. Yeah, we have Man in Black. When I had the sequel, I sold it. It was okay. This is a double pack. I already got the first movie. That was a nice double pack for the both movies. Yeah, that's nice. Sometime we have some good stuff. Yeah, we have this classic film, Daniel Day-Lewis, Last of the Mohicans. This is a 90s film, I remember. The most exciting movie of the year. Yeah, this song I remember back in the day. This song was playing right now. I remember this song back in the day. Yeah, this song was good. We have a nice box set of Mad Max trilogy. Also, I remember these films back in the day as well. It includes the Mad Max, Mad Max 2, Mad Max 3. That's a very nice box set. Look, this is the DVD set, very nice. Mel Gibson one, Mad Max the original, not the other one. Mad Max one. Ant-Man and the Wasp. Was Man in Black 2, single one. I had it, I don't know why. It was okay, not the best. Okay, we have Iron Fists, Man with the Iron Fist 2, uncut version. Okay, so that's that. Put that back there. We have the Maze Runner, Death Cure. I have not seen any of these films. It's a class above everything that's gone before. I have not seen any of these films, to be honest. We have another one as well. The Scorcher Trials, another film, stylish and thrilling adventure. That's that, and they have another one as well. Yeah, that's the same one. I mean, there's a Dead Cure, they have that one. So yeah, there you go. Sometime when I come here, they have something new in CEX. This is the main CEX I come in town for. Yeah, this is a classic film, Parting Changes, Steve Buscemi. Okay, yeah, that's good. We have Plane, we have this collection as well. Henry on Earth, Aliens, Alien Free, Alien Reaction. Yeah, slim case. Discover the Secrets of Evolution on DVD. I was not a fan of Alien. Wasn't grown up with Alien, like I said. Yeah. You know, the Power Rangers, the Pitch Perfect. Red 2's, Rambo 3, the brand, okay, Reds, Romeo Juliet, yeah, Police Academy, I still have the Smoking and the Bandit. Wait for the price to go down. If they still have it, I might pick it up. This is a classic film. It's a decent box, and can't go wrong with that. You cannot go wrong. Very good at. Yeah, we have Rogue, Redfield, Rampage. We have a Robocop one, which I already got. Yeah. So yeah, some decent titles, I would say. You just have to look very carefully what they have and what they sell. Spider-Man's it. So yeah, there you go. Tremors, Tyson, 4, Twister was a good film. Twister, already got Twister. To be honest, we have the Tekken. Yeah. We have a Troy. That's a very nice cover, huh? Troy. Okay. Sometimes you have this different edition of the movie, different version of the movie. So yeah, I've not seen this one before. So yeah, it's an old film. I don't have it, but it's a good film, I think. We have Winona, already got. Wayne's World back in the day came out. Was not a fan of Wayne's World, to be honest. Wayne's World was came out back in the day. Wayne's World 1 and 2. Willow, I remember back in the day, which came out. We have Texas Chainsaw Massacre, the next generation. That's that. Unbreakable, whatever. Yeah. So that's good. We have Takens here. Takens. Tango and Cash. Tango and Cash was good. Already got. So picked up on HME. So yeah. This James Bond section. Aliens as well. I just don't know. I was not a fan of Alien, to be honest. Yeah. I was a more Star Wars person, I would say to myself, a Star Wars person. Yeah. Batman's as well, which I enjoyed. It was long, but I enjoyed the Batman. We have the Bruce Willis collection. Bruce Willis collection there. Assassination, Pasquale's Cargo First Kill. That's a decent price, that. What they said, the spine. You can't go wrong, you're getting free films in this price. CEX is good sometimes. I found Blunt Spot. Remember last time? It was selling it for 10 quid. 8 quid. This is rare film, guys, that's why. Yeah. I have never seen this film, but Wanda was my favorite. Yeah, last time I was selling for 10 and 8. Still the same price. We will wait for the price to go down. I'm just gonna put it here. I'm just gonna put it here because with dear for the price, it's rare film. Yeah. A decent film. I'm not seen, but yeah, Bodyguard, Whitney Houston and Kevin Costner. This is a classic film, classic movie. Yeah, we have Cool Runnings, the Lords of Creed, Spree, Cocaine Bear, Child's Play. Yeah, cheaper of the dozen. Commando, already got. I be back. Commando, yeah, already got Commando. Was my favorite film. It was my favorite film. It is my favorite film. Not was, it is my favorite film. I meant to say, my favorite film. We have Dread. igniter departure, deck the halls, dirty dozen, die hard, Dungeons and Dragons, I enjoyed. We have a couple of equalizers. The third one came out, so that's the equalizer one. Then we have equalizer two. Denzel Washington returning, and now they made the third one in the cinema. I have not seen any of these films. So yeah, the Football Factory, the Footloose. We have a Fantastic Beasts. It was a free movie collection of 10. I got the first one, the Fantastic Beasts, Crime of Grindelwald. Yeah, Fantastic Beasts to find them. I found Flash Gordon. What's Flash Gordon? Flash Gordon, I have never seen the film. Flash Gordon, Footloose, Faster with Dwayne Johnson. It's a quite decent title. Sometimes you come in, you have something new to look forward to. Have something good to look forward to. New titles to show you guys, talk about it on the channel. And brilliant, man, it's brilliant. So I'm gonna look at the world section. Let me look at other sections as well. Yeah. Okay, yeah. It's quite decent, you can't moan. Some days we don't come out with nothing, some days we come out with lots. We have a Jackie Chan box set. Very nice. Shanghai, New Twin Dragons, Rumble in the Bronx. These films were decent as well back in the day. Yeah. Let's see what they have. Okay, fair enough. That's fine. Okay, the Raid, Gonzo, okay. Fighter, Zoolander. This is the WWE section. This is the World Cinema section. We have Baji Amistani. Already got with the slip. Yeah. Okay, let's see the WWE ones. Yeah, that's decent. Look at the kids section then. Look at the children section. Yeah. Children section. We have a Mighty Morphin Power Ranger. Yeah, it's decent, expensive, man. £20. I wouldn't spend £20 on it. I've grown up watching these shows. Mighty Morphin Power Ranger, the complete season. That's why it's £20. 1-3 seasons, 17 discs. This is a nice box set. That's a nice box set, that. £20 is a bit decent. Dear for me. Was a nice box set. Yeah. CEX loves to play the music loud. They love to play it so loud. Yeah. There you go. I'm gonna look around. Then if I pick something, I will show you next in a separate video. So going to work, so quick out and about. Is it the Free Turtle movies? I already got the third original one and the third one. Yeah. Cowabunga, dudes. Oh yeah. I'm gonna end the video here because of the music loud. Have a look in here properly. If I pick something, I'll do a video tonight, separate video. So hope you like, subscribe and share. Stay safe, place. I will see you on the next stop in Cancer Research and British Heart Foundation. We have the Spider-Man. We have the Super Mario Brothers as well. I'll pick up some point. So yeah, stay safe, play safe. Bye.